For this problem, we want to evaluate the log base 3 of 9. Here we have to answer the question, 3 raised to what power equals 9? We know that 3 squared is equal to 9. Therefore, the log base 3 of 9 is equal to 2. This is the final answer.